After taking just 1 point from their first six matches, Evian have turned a corner and they went into this game against Metz on the back of consecutive wins over Lens and Lorient. Well, as for last season's Ligue 2 champions, Metz, they were up in fifth place at kickoff after making a fine start to life back in the top flight. It was they who had the first half chance here. A long ball forward looking for Sergei Krivets, and it was Florin Malouda, former Chelsea man who's recently arrived at Metz, trying his luck there, but straight at the goalkeeper, Jesper Hansen. Juan Falcón was the next man to try his luck. And Malouda just a bit short, getting to the rebound. Well, hosts Evian then felt that they should have had a penalty just before half-time. This ball came in from the left here, and it looked to be a handball from Ahmed Kashi. Referee very well placed, but choosing not to give it. Goalless therefore at half time after a rather uneventful opening 45 minutes. But that was all set to change after the interval. And Evian even took the lead in slightly fortuitous circumstances. Cedric Barbosa's cross here, taking a wicked deflection off Sheikh Doucouré. Barbosa almost apologising for putting that one away. Did obviously go down as an own goal. Just what it needed to wake up the Parc des Sports. Evian 1-0 up. Well, Metz looked to hit back. Krivets trying to pull that one across there. And a bit of panic amongst the Evian defenders, eventually getting it away. And in the same action, well, that went up the other end. Guido Milan out of position. And down went Pap Sugu, in between defender and goalkeeper. The referee pointing to the spot. As you can see, it was Sugu who had control of the ball. So Daniel Vass stepping up and cool as you like, making it 2-0 to Evian. Absolutely no mistake from the Dane. And with 15 minutes to go, Evian looking well on their way to a third straight victory. Gianni Bruno joining the fray. And he would make it 3-0 with basically his first touch after coming on as a substitute. Fine work, lovely anticipation and a cool finish from the young Belgian. His first goal of the season for Evian. A really well taken goal this. Getting away from the defender. A little chip past the goalkeeper. So 3-0 the final score, and Evian out of the relegation zone.